around with kids.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've ridden my bike around here so much.
The house on paper looks pretty much perfect. It's 1,300 square feet. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 baths. It was built in the 80s. So I've been trying to get a hold of this agent to get the lockbox code and no response at all. Oh, wow. Well, looks like you'll need a new garage door. It's gonna be like $1,000.
It looks so dirty.
Yeah, it's not actually.
There's two ways to get into this house. A, kick the front door in.
No, because we haven't bought it.
B, shimmy under the door. Because Aubrey's a realtor, we can legally enter properties as long as they don't have a condemned sign posted.
Can you push me under a little bit? Give me a little help?
Drop me.
I designed it.